If slides show everything that a speaker says, the slides are dull and the speech is boring for audiences. Therefore, when making slides, we can present the necessary contents on the slides and put the supplementary contents on the notes page to print them out. In order to unify the style of each notes page, we can use the Notes Master feature. With this feature, we can have a unified format for all notes pages, including new notes pages after setting for it. Click the View tab on the top and click Notes Master to enter the slide editing mode. We can set the orientation of the paper in the Notes Page Orientation area. Here are two options for us, Landscape and Portrait. We can also set the slide size in the Slide Size drop-down button. Or we can also click Custom Size to set more sizes. We can add or delete the elements shown in the note page by checking or unchecking the header, slide image, footer, date, body, and page number. In addition, we can also set the font color, font size, and so on. When we have finished, click Close to quit the editing mode and go back to the notes page view. What a practical feature! Did you get it?